Hello. In this brief video, we will look at the thumbnail index and how best to use it. The thumbnail index is used to visually present links to the various pages on a site. Each page contains a thumbnail menu where the thumbnail image is specified. By default, the first image added to a page appears as the thumbnail, but any image can be used. The Thumbnail Index menu in the Design tab is where we control thumbnail display. Like image galleries, we can choose from a variety of display modes and fine-tune the settings for each one. This includes mobile adjustments. We can also display tags, as well as page titles, along with each thumbnail. We can set the thumbnail index to be visible on every page of our site, or only on specified pages. In this case, we want it to be visible only on the featured page. This is done in the Pages Design menu by enabling the thumbnail index here. We can display all thumbnails or choose to display thumbnails from a specified set or tag. So there you have it, a brief introduction to the Cargo Thumbnail Index. Thank you.